Let's do challenge. Yeah, actually, I'm just selecting what I'm doing so far. Wow. Works. Well, I'm choosing an Arctic as my base environment, I think. Yep. I'm making the ground look very realistic. Very realistic. You see here, putting grass on top of grass and snow is just amazing. You cannot beat that. I don't know if you can tell. The rock actually looks more like grass, so I don't know why I'm putting this on, but it works. It really does. Has to change it to easy because I'm going to fail. I am not good at anything in life. It's really sad. Oh no. Okay, I have no idea what I'm gonna call it, but I'm calling it happy. Because that makes sense. Now it's just loading. Loading. Oh, the door just creaked. And we're in. Okay, this looks... Oh my god, this looks amazing. What have I done? Oh my god, we have a massive patch of greenland in the Arctic. Oh wow. Okay, we're starting our basic layout now. Oh, these cars are... So we're doing a little like floor shape, which works. Well, no it doesn't, JK. Okay, we're gonna start out our first ride, which is going to be kickflip. And I know it can't fit, it's just, just experiments. It's kickflip in heaven. Okay, I don't know why I did that. Come on, David, just place it down. Okay, yeah, place it down. Damn, that's a lot of money just gone. Whatever. Place entrance. Very nice. Place exit. Okay. Connect the path. By the way, I cannot build paths because, I cannot build cubes because I am just that child, you know? You can't build queues or build anything. It's really depressing. Oh, never mind. Did a boo-boo. Okay, we're back. Okay, am I going to extend the path? Yeah, I am. Okay. Just a bunch of pointless walking around, to be honest. Yeah. You can press Z to change the direction. Really does help. There we go. And we can just build the path. It's really not that challenging. There we go. We can open our ride now. I think we can. Yeah, we can. Okay, there's me opening the ride. I need to decorate it, really. Kickflip. Changing the name, though. Just change it to, like, Flippy. Oh, that's why. Oh, I see. So now I'm just placing a bunch of trees because tree scenery. Up. Okay, we need some birch trees. Actually, no. Snowy. I don't know actually what these trees are called. I'm just going to pretend I know what these trees are. Crimson Kings are my favorite, actually, to be honest. Why don't I add, like, some water? Yeah, let's add some water soon. Just spinning around and around and around. Okay. Already, let's ring. Push. Push. What a rough word, because no steady water. Ew, it looks dirty. Ew. Yeah, that's better. Okay. Oh, I just realized, we have a floating island. That's nice to know. Oh, that's our first person. Rosalinda Phipps? Phipps? Perhaps? I don't know. Okay, we're going to use a castle passage as our entry because I know there's park entrances, but really, it's no point. Just looks better. Okay, very nice. So, oh wow, we've got a conga line of people. How nice. Oh, okay. So I'm gonna add in some benches because people need to sit down. Yeah, they would need to sit down. Oh wow, why are they running? Are they running to go to the kickflip thing? Oh, rip. Oopsies. Okay. Okay, good, good. Let's go into the bins. Bins. Oh, bins. Okay. Okay. Alpine fir trees. Bins. Crimson Kings. Okay. Because Crimson Kings make everything look better. Black fir trees, I think they're called. Wow, doesn't this just look amazing? To be honest. Oh, the key scenery is only at 25. let's change it to Flippy. Flippy. But it has to be like Flippy, you know? It has to be like that. Yeah, works. Okay. It's Flippy. It's open. Oh, let's change the rock music to some... fairy tale music. Magical Town works great. Okay. Now that we're out, I think we should start expanding kind of a little bit. Okay. Oh, I wish this park had a drink shop. Okay, wait, children.